वेलकम बैक टू माय गुरुकुल। देवी सोचा एक्टिविटी कोल एंड सॉचर।
वी हैव यू नो मेड हिम प्ले विद द फिजिकल एक्टिविटी, सो हिज मोटर स्किल्स आर we focused on his motor skills. What we do now is we will try to slowly introduce odd and even numbers with these saucers. Okay, I'll show you that. I have given you some saucers in your hand. Arrange these saucers in a circle. Make these friends form two people in one team?
Yes.
Okay, can you do that?
I actually don't know, but
two saucers you have to make into one team. Yes, okay, one team. Do all of them have friends?
Yes.
Do all of them have friends?
Yes.
Yes, because they all of them have friends. They are very, very happy. What are they? They're
very
happy.
Very happy.
So happy numbers always have some friends with them.
Fun.
And you can
and fun.
And yeah, they are always having fun. And can you see here? See, this is a happy friend, right? So you can, whenever you take a happy number, you can always divide that number into equals, one and one on both the side, equally. You can divide them equally. So happy numbers are those where you can divide them equally.
Equally.
I don't know, we have one more, okay? So I segregated all of your friends again. What I want you to do is, can we make three of the friends in one team?
Yes, why not?
Yeah, please do it. Divide this three number into equal, two different, two equal parts.
No, we cannot make three, we can make four.
You can make. So that number is a number waiting for friend. You remember two? Yes, you remember two, right? What was two? Two was a happy number, right? And three is a number waiting for his friend. Shall we go home and do the same activity on paper? With different numbers. So since we finished the activity outside, now we will try to do. If you have something like these are friams, right? In the local terms, we called it as papad or boti, right? So if you have these, you can use this as counters to help children learn odd and even numbers. But if you feel why waste the food, then you can choose your building blocks or blocks or Lego blocks from your children's play toy. Or I have this, I usually use this for Annu also to help her, you know, pick these up using clips or putting it into the drums. So I'll use the same one for Kairav today, right? I think you remember this. This is a frisbee, right, which I had picked in decathlon, and I will be using the behind part of it as a tray. All right, so trying to use whatever children have as a play toy. Kaira, welcome back inside.
Hi.
What we did outside?
Yes.
What did we do outside, Kaira?
We made teams of friends.
We made teams of friends, right?
Yes.
So we will continue to make teams of friends with these today. Okay.
Okay.
You excited?
It will be a lot of fun.
It will be a lot of fun. So what and all you read for these is any of these counters like this. You can use your kitchen ingredients also. Okay. If not this, you can use cloves, cinnamon sticks, any of these too. Right. But if your child has mouthing issue, then I would prefer you using something like this. Right. Or bigger blocks. and you will also need a book. Can you kindly move, Kairo? Let us show it to them. You will need a book, a pencil and an eraser. In the book, kindly don't forget to mention the date, because I always tell you that this will help us track their development. That's the only reason. So we write happy numbers on one side. Happy numbers are those where we can divide them into equal halves, right? Like how we did the outdoor activity this one. And numbers waiting for friends. So we write the heading like this, and we leave around two lines gap, and just we put a star. Now why have I put the stars is for the child to help him write the numbers, leaving one block at a time. I mean, he will leave one block and then write it. So having equal spacing. So many beautiful colors, right?
Yes.
So many beautiful colors. Now, shall we start making friends with them?
Yes.
Okay. We will make teams first, teams of these friends, and try to see if this team can be divided equally.
Okay.
If the team is divided equally, they are happy team and happy numbers. If the team is not divided equally, then they are waiting for a friend to become a happy number.
Okay.
Okay. So remember, we will try different numbers to make a team. And then we will divide the team and see if they are equally divided. Okay. Shall we do one example?
Yes.
Can you make a team of 5 friends, please? Only one team of 5 friends. Arrange your hairbands here. Any colors you can choose, your wish. And any pattern also. 5 friends. Can you divide them equally into 2 teams? Is it possible?
I don't think so, but I don't know.
Okay, try to divide these 5 people into 2 teams. Both the teams should have same number. Okay, this team has 2 numbers. This team has 3 numbers. Is 2 and 3 the same?
No.
No. So can you divide them equally?
No.
No. We'll have to cut this, right?
Yes.
If we'll have to cut this, so only then we can divide them into equal halves. So 5 is a happy number?
No.
No, 5 is not a happy number. 5 is waiting for a friend, right? So where do we write 5 then? Do we write under happy numbers, or do we write under numbers waiting for friends?
Numbers waiting for friends.
Okay, write down the number.
5.
5, very good. We'll try another number. Okay, let's try 3 then. Since we already have 5, let's try to make 6 now. 6 in a team. Now can you divide this team into equal?
Yes.
Try to divide and show me, Kaira. So 3 people in one side and 3 friends in one side. Do you think 3 and 3 are equal? 3 this side, 3 this side, are they equal?
Yes.
So do you think it's a happy number?
3 is not a happy number, 6 is a happy number.
Oh, that's a good one. 3 is not a happy number, but 6 is a happy number. Why do we write 6 then?
Yeah.
Because it is a
happy number.
Because it's a happy number. Fine. Shall we continue now?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Shall we do it quicker?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. he has finished this activity and written these numbers. But can you see now, they are, I have not done it in the order, right? So I have given a small activity with these numbers. I have asked him to arrange the numbers in ascending order. And now why I have given these indications is so that he can have spacing, right? If your children are big enough and don't need these indicators, you need not put these indicators. But if they need this help, then please do give them the indicator. And why I have put a star? He has to start from writing from here, right? And similarly, for these numbers waiting for friends, I have asked him to arrange the numbers in ascending order, right? So he has to use these numbers what he's written and arrange these numbers in the ascending order here. So that is small to big.
Good activity, Karav.
Yeah!
This is the last one for you for today. Okay, can you arrange? Please listen to my instruction.
Yes.
Can you? These are the numbers, okay? 6, 2, 4 and 8. These four numbers, you need to arrange them in ascending order, small to big. Wherever arrow marks, I think you know, right? I don't need to tell you. Do you know?
Yeah.
Yes. Space them correctly and write the answers, please. Fine. Very good. Can you look at the numbers and then you can arrange them correctly. Check Kaira spacing. Check the numbers again properly.
1.
Okay.
3.
Okay.
5.
Okay.
7.
You need to hold the eraser a little more closer for it to, yes. Yes, okay. Where is 10? So which side do you think 10 will come? This side or this side? Why?
Because 10 is an even number.
How is it an even number?
Because it's a happy number.
How is it a happy number?
Because 5 plus 5 is 10.
That means you can divide the number equally into two teams, right?
Yes.
And you can write down 10 by yourself here and then fill in the blank there. Yeah. 10? Can you write 10 here? Where? Check, Kaira. Don't be in a hurry. Which line are you supposed to write the number?
This.
No. Yeah, then why do you write here?
This.
No, why did you write this number here?
I don't know. I am giving this one.
Oh, you're giving an arrow mark. Okay, sorry. Okay.
10.
So, can you tell me what are the happy numbers which you have written?
Yes, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10.
Okay, what are the numbers which are waiting for friends?
1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11.
Now I will tell you, I had told you before also, all these happy numbers, that is 2, 4, 6, 8, okay? Can you give me the pencil, please? They all are called even numbers. What are they called?
Even numbers.
Even numbers. And spelling is E-V-E-N. Even numbers. What are they called?
E-V-E-N.
Even numbers, okay?
Even.
And all these numbers which are waiting for friends, they are called as?
O-D-D.
Yes, O-D-D, odd numbers, okay? I'm looking into the camera and writing. I don't know about my handwriting now, right? So, even numbers are the ones which can be equally divided into two halves, right?
Two halves.
Two teams.
Two teams
is what you learned, right? Two teams, we can divide these numbers. Two can be divided as 1 plus?
1.
1. 4 can be divided as?
2 plus 2.
Yeah. 6 can be divided into team as?
3 plus 3.
8 can be divided into team as?
4 plus 4.
And 10 can be divided into team as?
5 plus 5.
Okay. Now can you tell me what will 18 be? Can you think about it?
Even.
How will it be an even number?
Because
9
plus
9
is
18. Yeah,
9
plus
9
will become
80. 8.
So, this is all for even numbers and odd numbers.
We started first with the motor skill development, that is by playing and learning, and then finally we come to the another method, that is by trying to solve it by themselves and try to write down the numbers, right? So we introduce the concept by telling happy numbers and numbers which are waiting for friends, right? So we ask them to ask the children to make teams and then divide that number into two different teams, right? So this is for children who will be about say 5 years old and who know the numbers properly and dividing the numbers into equals. I hope you all like this concept of even numbers and odd numbers with the introducing something as a happy number and numbers waiting for friends. All right, do try this, and if you do like this video, please do like, share and subscribe. Pass it on to your friends. Your likes, shares and subscriptions will keep us motivated to help me plan and think for activities like this and share with you all, and hence teach my son too, right? So stay connected with us, and thank you so much for watching the full video. Ma Gurukul signing off. Shweta and Kairav.
And wait, please wait, and also subscribe. If more people subscribe, we will make more nicer videos too.
Thank you.